Hey y'all, and welcome to the next level, Honey Speedway. Out of all the speedways, Hunter, you see him down there, I always tend to have trouble actually. I always have trouble. Okay, apparently there's a problem. I think it's that one. Yep, there we go. Anyways, I always have trouble finding Hunter because I just forget where he is. Time trial done. Chris. Race them bubble bobs. Flame the Bumble Bobs. Rocket the Bumble Bobs. Shortcut the Bumble Bobs? I just had hit the guy in last place. Oops. Anyways, be the Bumble Bobs. Hitting both of those can be a little tricky sometimes. But lap three and I'm still first place. Well, let's just screw over last place some more. Oh, that poor bee. Let's screw over the red too. yellow again. And victory. Almost 3 minutes on the dot. Henry. Or Henry. Didn't we find a Henry earlier? Alright, back to time attack. So we can ignore everything and go right to Hunter. Hey, bitch.
Look out, Spyro. There's a really big sheep UFO around here, and it's trying to get me. I snatched up a dragon egg it was trying to abduct, and now it wants revenge. You wait here, I'll lure the UFO down the river of honey. Okay, here I go.
Alright. So this is just a avoid the obstacle sort of thing for a little while. Don't have to worry the entire time about not hitting anything, just as long as you don't hit too much. There we go.
Aha! Did you see that? Nobody outraces a cheetah. And look, I didn't even drop the egg.
Nori. And that's the speedway done. None. We'll see y'all next time.